So we're in the gift house, and you have all these paintings on the wall. It's really sparkly. That's $22.50. Wow.
What about the one with Our Lady kissing the Pope? $475. Yeah, because it's just burlap. See, it's just burlap. Our Lady kissing the Pope.
Yep.
He's the one that made this a national shrine.
Different ornaments. Can't see the price on that one. Oh, these are $8.95 and these are $7.95. Yeah, I think this spins around. $8.95 for these crosses. And $8.95 over here. $20 for this one. Lady of Fatima right here. Look at these candles here. Rosaries here to choose from. All different colors and jewelry. So religious books. Statues up there, nativity type, more books around here, crosses, more rosaries, license plates, how much do these things, oh these are like covers, like $18.25. So the back of the place is all full of books, the whole back wall, and there's music CDs up on the wall, and we have all cards. There's more rosaries. And you got a bumper sticker here. Oh, it's magnet. $6.99. $6.95. Little angels. All different colors. $5.50. These crystals right here, these are pretty neat. Wooden stuff. Got one of the Pope. Bracelets here. These are $63. Next one next to it, $17. Still in silver. These are made in USA. So much stuff in here is made in USA. Yeah. These are all necklaces. You know, various prices. And you see, this was like $91, and this one next to it's $43. Necklaces, bracelets.
This lady was made a saint just like that. Right after she died, she was made saint. Sainthood comes way, 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 like even 100 years later. This one was made just like that.
It's Mother Teresa. So there's a lot of things here. Two sides of cards.